You know you have an anxiety disorder if your level of anxiety is severe enough to impair your functioning. We have all different levels of worry behavior, and we feel stress at times. Sometimes it gets to the point where it actually affects our concentration. We have muscle tension, we have trouble sleeping at night, we get headaches, we have different physical sensations, and we have starting to have a decrease in productivity and some type of impairment in our life.